I've always liked that idea of having an existing universe and then playing around a little bit with different stories within it, bringing some central characters back in minor roles, bringing minor characters into more central roles. And so I think it's very possible, maybe even likely, that I'll continue to turn out stories of one kind or another set in this universe. Maybe another trilogy, maybe some single books. We'll have to see where the mood takes me.